Hello and good morning to all. This is me, Saima Khan, in front of you. And firstly, I would like to say thanks to this platform of NIFL and Mr. Pradeep Agarwal sir for giving me this wonderful opportunity. So today I am here to give the graphical representation and to share my thoughts and opinions about the mother. So mother is not only the word, but it is the emotion in itself. I mean, no one. I said no one in this world can love you unconditionally. After the God, she is the only person who look after you and loves you without any benefit. She gives you as much as courage, confidence and love she has in herself. She gives you and only gives you whatever she has in herself with every ounce of in her fiber. So she has the special sense beyond the other five normal senses to already know about her child's need. So as you can see in the picture, only the mother has that selflessness nature that she can fix or make your wings with her every fiber. She is the epitome of love in this cruel world. I mean, the mother is the superhero for every child. As we already know that mother is the first teacher in our life. She teaches us those life lessons who can't be taught by any teacher. She teaches and she grooms us like a very kind person in this society, that we face this society very bravely and very confidently. She is responsible for the well-being of this society, and the mother plays very important role in the upbringing of any children. So, I mean, there is the famous saying that says, the home is where the mother is. So, we came home from anywhere and the first person we find in our home is our mother. And if we not find our mother, so the first question we asked to our family member is, where my mommy is. So, I rest my topic here and with the famous quote that, the life begins with the waking up and love my mother face. So, that's all from me. And please like, subscribe and comment from my video and share your thoughts and opinions.